My name is Larry Greenblatt. I'm a family physician in Seattle, Washington, Bellevue, Washington. I do a membership practice. Well, I think the most important thing they have to realize is that if they really want to be good practitioners, they have to know what's going on out in the community and they have to get involved. And if they want to grow a practice, then they need to really put themselves out there and have something that matters to people. And the things that I've learned through AAOSH and the whole systemic world, it's very important from a networking point of view to build practices, but it's also really important to make people feel good about what they're doing and giving them hope about the fact that we can make a difference in their lives. It really does matter. It's not just a number, but it's more really about their overall wellness and their health cycle, if you will.